celebration would not be possible without the financial support of all of these wonderful folks that are listed back here. Please help me say thank you to this special group for helping us out with this event. For the dedication of the new high school building to be opened in 1959. Well, Fred was in the Army at that time. He had been drafted. The draft was still in effect, but he still agreed to write the song. He finished the song, sent it to his future wife, Ms. Joanne Dent, who was then a music teacher here at Bardstown High School. Fred incorporated some of her suggestions, and she handmade a score. He wasn't released from the Army until 1959, and thus he missed the actual dedication. But Fred says that he still feels honored that our school continues to use his song for special occasions. We would like to invite everyone to join us in singing the Bardstown High School alma mater. You can find that on page 5 in your program, on page 5 of your program. Ladies and gentlemen, we are so fortunate to have Mr. Fred Allen and Ms. Joanne Dent Allen here today to lead us in the alma mater. Will you please rise?
One time, we're going to go back to the part that says the verb can go. We're changing a couple of words on the last verse, so you sing what you have, and we'll see what's
the standard of our school. fighting it.